Oh, hello. I was just editing some lyrics at my tiny desk with my enormous pencil. Today's lesson is metaphor. Here's a song I wrote. I don't write music when I'm happy. I don't write songs when I'm particularly sad. I wait for the rushing of the waters to subside. What do I lose in the calm? What if I choose to face the turbulence head on? What could I learn? Tell stories in the abstract. I tend to pull a single thread around the fabric. I could literally, figuratively weave you a song. But what do I lose in the details? What are the views from above the abstract? Music when I'm at a loss for words. I don't use music as a catalyst for words. So as I struggle to articulate, allow me to zoom out. See, what if I drop you? What if I can't pick you up when you fall? Should I write about that? No one would listen to that. Make my lyrics better, so your ears stop burning redder. I don't mean to be a counterfeiter. What I really mean's a bit more literal. See, I'm not talking to you at all. I wanna have a kid. Kid, I'm talking to you now. I will teach you, feed and speech you, till you reach your greatest heights. But what if I drop you? What if I can't pick you up when you fall? I don't write music when I'm frightened.
Found this song.